We're here at ICAST in Orlando, and look who we ran into, our good friend Mark Davis from Big Water Adventures.
Wearing a backpack, because if you've ever been to ICAST, and 2016 is definitely no exception, you're constantly running. I got everything on my back. I take it off, have a meeting, put it on your back, run down the aisle. This place is absolutely awesome. As a matter of fact, you ran into me at Ray Marine, which is where I was just at. If you know ICAST, if you don't, every manufacturer in the fishing industry, saltwater, freshwater, they're all here. They're showing the new stuff. They're showing, you know, what's really newer than new, because most of it's not going to come out until October, November, sometimes even into 2017. So if you can think of Bass Pro Shops and like a Super Bass Pro Shops that's maybe, say, you know, 80,000 square feet, so two Super Walmarts of Bass Pro Shops, that's ICAST.
So you're obviously no stranger at ICAST. You've been here for a lot of years. In fact, how many years have you been here at ICAST?
This is my 22nd ICAST, and I'm walking around like Tyrannosaurus Rex. I'm a dinosaur at this place.
Now, what would you say from 22 years ago to now, what's the difference? I mean, what are you seeing?
You know, it's funny. This industry, that's why I love the fishing industry. You see companies come and go. You see changes. You see companies get bigger. Companies get smaller. But you see a lot of the same people. Of course, there's influx. It's not like we're all dying off and getting smaller. You see new faces and you see new people. But for the most part, you see a lot of the same people in this fishing industry, because it really is a small group when it comes down to it, in terms of everybody knowing everybody. And that's one of the reasons that I love it.
And that's one of the things that's cool here at ICAST, to see all the new products, the companies, but it becomes a family. You see these people throughout the industry, at events, at the shows. I mean, it's awesome to see everybody.
I literally said a couple minutes ago, I wish this thing was, you know, 18 hours long, you know, every day for 7 days, because you can't see everybody that you know here. And it's really neat. But if you pay attention and you see ICAST as a hashtag, whether it's a point click fish or anywhere else, check it out, because it's ICAST 2016 is actually the products that are going to come out in 17. And usually you'll get your very first glimpse here, and this is where everybody launches.
Now, what's next, Bridgewater Adventures? I know you're on the road a lot and
going a lot of places. I'm going to the Blue Wave Owners Tournament in Texas. Then I'm filming in Texas. Then I think we go to Alaska. We're going with you in Neuse River, North Carolina. Going to Venice, Louisiana. Going to Prince Edward Island. Those are pretty much back to back to back. I think I've got 6 shoots between now and the end of September.
Yeah, this time of year for you, you're right in the middle of it, going from place to place, out of the country, in the country. You guys stay very busy.
Yes, sir. And if you don't stay very busy, then you're not Big Water Adventures, because that's where we go, is everywhere.
We definitely thank the time. We know it's a busy time for you, running around the show and getting everything done, but it's always good to catch up with you. And
yeah, man. I'm already packed up and ready to go. I got my backpack on. I'm going to make a beeline that way.
Ready to hit it.
Heading south.
Headed south. Thanks, Mark.
Yeah, man.